Our planet is experiencing increasingly extreme weather and climate conditions that impact our lives, property, and affect the economy. Reliable, real-time access to observational data is critical to the quality of weather forecasts and climate monitoring and prediction. Global numerical weather prediction is the basis on which all weather and climate services are built. It requires a constant supply of observations from around the world. Weather prediction beyond 5 days and climate analysis for any location require observations from the whole globe. Today's lack of observations severely impacts efforts to understand and predict weather and climate patterns, both locally and globally. Filling the observational data gaps is critical to maximize the benefits of increasingly available satellite data and supercomputer technology. This map of surface pressure observations illustrates the status of international data exchange in January 2020. The green areas are meeting the international data requirements. In the red areas, the observations exist, but not all are being shared internationally. The gray areas show where observations are not shared internationally, in many cases due to a lack of capacity and resources. Over vast areas of land, particularly in Africa and the oceans, including small island developing states, surface-based observations are missing. The situation is not only bad, it is getting worse. For instance, Africa shows a dramatic decrease of almost 50% from 2015 to 2020 in the number of radio sonde observations, the most important surface-based observation. And due to the COVID-19 crisis, observational data availability is further deteriorating. In June 2019, a common understanding among 193 countries and territories was reached about a minimum density and temporal frequency of globally required surface-based observations. The Global Basic Observing Network, GBON concept, was adopted by the World Meteorological Congress. In order to effectively support countries that otherwise could not achieve sustained compliance with the mandated GBON requirements, a new way of financing basic observations is needed. Therefore, the World Meteorological Organization, WMO, in collaboration with major development and climate finance partners, is spearheading the creation of the Systematic Observations Financing Facility, SOF. The SOF will create a new, structured and results-based partnership between the beneficiary countries and international organizations. The SOF will provide financial and technical assistance in a different way. SOF support will be delivered through the combination of three novel features. First, SOF support is based on internationally agreed quantitative metrics that guide investments in basic surface-based observations, the GBON. Second, the SOF will shift from short-term capital investments to long-term observational data exchange as a measure of success. It will contribute to cover operating and maintenance costs of a country's basic observation infrastructure through results-based finance. And third, the SOF will create local benefits while delivering on a global public good, improving global weather forecasts and climate information for all nations. The creation of the SOF is a commitment of the Alliance for Hydromet Development. The Alliance unites WMO and major multilateral and regional development banks, UN organizations, and international environment and climate funds for scaled up and more effective support. The SOF will create a new partnership between the members of the Alliance, beneficiary countries, knowledge partners such as global weather centers, and the private sector. The improvement of and better access to critical weather and climate information enabled by the SOF will directly impact all of us, saving lives, minimizing the billions of dollars of damages due to extreme events, and informing long-term planning for effective climate adaptation and to strengthen resilience.